Every night, we leave all the doors open.
From its serenity to its wildlife, there's not much that Susan Hare doesn't love about the home she just rented.
And the blue herons are this tall. They're incredible. There's water duck.
But her days in this PGA National Golf Front beauty are numbered.
It's like the never-ending nightmare.
The feisty car saleswoman's been paying $2,000 a month in rent to a management company, and her landlord's been cashing those checks, but not paying the mortgage.
Owners who default on their mortgages, who are not paying their mortgage payments, have no right taking money from tenants and not paying the bank.
Well, we have canceled with this owner because he's not allowing us to do our job, which is manage the property correctly.
Sandra Pino of Anson Property Management rented Hare the home in January, months after foreclosure proceedings started.
We don't have a policy in place to check to see if homes are in foreclosure.
We were able to find out about the home status in mere seconds. We came to the clerk of court's website. We typed in the landlord's name, hit submit. A filing came up, a foreclosure dating back to May 2007.
We have implemented a new policy to check before we sign a contract with an owner that they're not in foreclosure to protect the tenant.
It's all a little late for Susan Hare, who watched at the courthouse last week as only a technicality delayed the bank from taking back the house. Yet with thousands of dollars in expenses on the line and a signed year's lease, the single mother vows to stay.
Then you just keep going and punching and keep fighting. You know, that's all we can do.
Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF News 25.